They were very thoughtful and thorough and brought in fresh ideas, and it made such a huge difference.
We identified a challenge that our clients had with collaborating with us, and we identified a solution with technology to make that possible.
There's story after story of innovative individuals, and their innovations have made us who we are today.
The time card process was very manual. We had 200 people trying to generate timesheets, and somehow the idea was brought up that we should automate the time card process.
It's been a pain sometimes to get time cards all ready and sent out by the time needed. But then I said, no, that's something I really could do.
And Caden came to me and asked me what parts of the database he could get access to.
And she helped me get the data that I needed and the resources that I needed. And we were able to turn the manual process of time cards into something that just shows up in your inbox the morning of a payday.
He's saving a lot of time for a lot of billable people. And it's not just 1 month or 1 year. This will take us years into the future.
If you look at some of the services we offer that other firms don't offer, it's because someone was allowed the opportunity to thoughtfully innovate, and those are the most successful services we have today.
For years, Squire has been a one-stop shop for accounting, income tax, and audit needs of our clients. However, we didn't provide sales tax services. Brett Redd, who was an advisory partner, saw this huge need in the market, and he put together a business case and a business plan, presented it to our executive leadership team, which has now turned into a multi-million dollar revenue stream. And that's just one example of some of the thoughtful innovation here at Squire.
Tim Larson was one of the early partners of the firm.
He wanted to obtain a projector. The partner group didn't really understand the value, but Tim saw that. So he personally invested in the projector, and then he leased it back to the firm. Very quickly, it helped us to see, actually, here's one way we could use it, and here's another way we could use it. And pretty quickly, the firm just said, can we buy you out from that projector? When things are new, sometimes it's hard to see how they're going to work, and Tim created a culture around thoughtful innovation.